Sarasota after the hurricane. Pretty looking okay, I would say, at least in this area around the airport. Doesn't see much damages or anything.